Hello, everybody. This is Soldier, and welcome back to Destroy All Humans 2 Reprobed. We're going to be collecting the remaining items here on Base City, and once we finish with that, we're going to move on to all the other places to find items. So, we're going to take the saucer, and we're going to go to the, I believe, across the Golden Gate Bridge. Bum bum. Alright. Oh, this is up for the green thing that I already collected while I was here. Oh, so I guess like you.
Don't screw with me, Jerry. Come on, trip,
whatever. Wow. Yeah, sure. Oh yeah, the red one was like over here somewhere. Actually, there's a boat in the water? I didn't even know that there was a boat. But yeah, there's something here. Yeah, I got all the red ones, so literally it's just like... Okay. I see that.
See, kids? That's
again.
Go, go.
I took one.
Oh, that one's like somewhere here. Yeah, I see it. Okay.
You want a piece of this action?
Hey!
Ooh, hey, look!
Not good.
Oh, hey. Alright, well, the music is somewhere. Somewhere over there it is. Alright. Yeah, any of those red ones I already got. I just want to see what we get. Okay.
Crap! Charlie's invading!
What are you, the chief of police?
A threat
to our
heritage!
I wish that these things would count so I can get more stuff in the Poxmire. Feel that. Oh no, I see it. Come on. Okay, I see it now. Yep. Well, there ain't nothing here, so. That thing here. Trying to see now. On the road again. Been the one that it was talking about. Yeah, it was. What?
Okay. I love you, 2000. Get it out, Norton! Yowza! Ooh, just like...
Well, that's an issue.
Well, Mary was right. It does feel good.
Jeez, strong lubricant.
Trying to see. Oh, there it is. Yeah, there's nothing here, so. This video is like over like 19 minutes long, dude. I think that's the military base? Yep, that is. Wait, where? I could have sworn. Yeah, that is towards the military. Okay, let's see what we got to work with. What's inside? It must be, yeah, it's that.
Ah!
Sorry, I kind of got carried away by killing all those dudes. Alright, next area. Well, not in next area, but... Whoa. There's like nothing in here. What the frick?
Yeah.
Ow, stop. You're shooting me through the fence, you jerk. Hey. Yeah, I'm gonna take care once I finish this. Where? Oh, I'm like right next to it. Okay, cool. Is that it? Yeah, it was on top of the vent. Yeah, I got the music already, so. It's not a big deal! Okay. I swear, this video is literally giving me a freaking headache, bro. I've literally been going back and forth looking for stuff.
Come on. Come on.
Wait, what? I never got the song from here. Unless I did. The same pizzazz to it. It came from outer space. Hold on a second. Okay, so I think it's over here.
How much?
Alright, I was expecting to at least finish this. Oh, I don't know, like a few minutes ago, but no, it just takes 20 years because of me trying to go through every one of these things to look for said items. We're gonna call this also over here, and this will be the end of today's video here, guys. Hey. Call Saucer here. Check how many artifacts we managed to get today. And then we'll go. Okay. Well. Wow, I mean, we barely got anything. Freaking. We need 5 of the green things. And then we need 8 more of the things. You ready? Let's see, can we upgrade stuff in the Poxmark? Of course we can. We just need this last thing. So it's gonna be 12, 13. That will equal a total of 25, and then we just have these two right here that I do not know. Actually, let's refun. We'll check it out. So, this. Okay, they're not that bad. Why is it, like, why is the Bliss one so freaking expensive? I don't understand that. But anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed this episode of Show Humans 2 Reprobed, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys!